Here's a new 6-foot dog-eared rolling arch that we just did.